creates chaos, he creates variability. He's having to work really hard. So I'll do that for 20 seconds, okay, rotation. As you can see, I'm a big fan of rotation. And then this one, we'll do, have you done clean and press?
Yeah. Not pressing.
Come here. So what are you gonna do? So it's an RDL, okay? Then you're gonna clean it up, and you're gonna press it, and then shake it above your head. You're gonna do three each leg, okay? That's a great full movement. This one, just gonna be up and over, so it starts from the floor. So I want you to spin from the floor. So spin from the floor, up and over, and just get it going. Do four each leg, 10 each side. And then this one, we do some power hitting stuff at school as well. It's great to combine this. So you'd combine this and then go and hit some sand balls, okay? Because the brain has had to work harder. So this one, punch. It's important you stop up there, okay? Have to work harder. So punch, 10 each side.